balance the chemical equation. Acetic acid plus sodium hydroxide is gives us sodium acetate plus water. In this equation, the reactants are acetic acid and sodium hydroxide, and the products are sodium acetate and water. If you observe this equation, the number of atoms at the reactants side are same as the number of atoms at the products side. There are 2 carbon atoms, 5 hydrogen atoms, 3 oxygen atoms and 1 sodium atom on both sides. So we don't need to balance this equation because this equation is already balanced. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.